just to give you a glimpse, program is so powerful. Program is very duplicable. Program is a system. Everybody say system. Program is a system of duplication, of discipline, of giving people or your leaders a way to be promoted so that they could see our company, our business from a different perspective, which is even more lucrative than the usual presentation. What do I mean next? For a network organization, next, program is a set of discipline so that you could reach your targeted goals, okay, which should be accomplished from time to time. This is also a way or a means of promoting leaders from a different perspective. What do I mean? For you to appreciate this, some have heard this, okay, last Friday, Aimglobal marketing plan, we are all familiar with the marketing plan, am I right? We have retailing, direct referral bonus, Unilevel, Starstep. Okay, did you appreciate the double direct referral bonus? Yeah. Would you like a sequel? Yeah. I can't hear you. Would you like a sequel?
Yes!
Sequel. Watch out, secret. Okay, next. You're very much familiar with this. We call this the power of two. Everybody say power of two. If one would join and refer two people who would also join and train these two people to refer two as well, and then the two would duplicate the same system all over again, month after month, even though you only referred two to the business, at the end of 1 year scenario, you would be earning something like, let's show them, 3.9 million total income in 1 year's time. Okay, and all you need to do is buy 12,980 worth of products. Are you familiar with this? Now, instead of looking our marketing plan at this perspective, why not add more discipline? Why not add more goals? Why not make them see and appreciate the marketing plan, the bigger volume of sales, the bigger number of or amount of income that they can potentially earn if they would just add discipline to the program? What do you mean next? What if instead of referring to on your first month, what if you, next slide, what if you refer 8? Everybody say 8. Everybody say get 8. Look at your seatmate and say get 8. What does it mean? You sign up one person per week. That's very viable, that's very feasible. You talk to people every day and you sign up one person per week. One person who will be one of your 8 new leaders whom you train, whom you'll sponsor properly, whom you'll mentor and coach and guide them every day so that they too can learn the system and the program and they can refer 8 as well. So on your first 2 months, everybody say 2 months. And your first 2 months, the goal is to recruit or refer 8 or get 8 people. Am I clear? And if those 8 new people after your 2 months would get 8 as well, now you have 64. If those 64 would get 8, then you'll have 512. If that 512 would duplicate after 2 months, here's where the magic begins. Here's where the miracle of leverage and exponential growth begins. And look at the income. On your first 2 months, you made 8,000 pesos from the pairing bonus, plus another 8,000 pesos from the direct referral bonus. Look at another 2 months after that, 64,000, a good amount of money. But after 2 months again, look at the volume, 512,000. Is it worth looking at? Is it worth practicing the Get 8 program?
Yes.
But look at month 6, month 7, month 8, month 9, month 10, month 11, and month 12. Because there are already thousands of people coming into your organization and your account is flashing out already every day.
Flash out?
Would you like to have flash out every day? Would you like to have flash outs every day? That's 32,000 pesos per day, flashing out every day because thousands of people are coming in you're making 960,000 per month. 32,000 pesos per day times 30 days, 960,000 pesos. Good or very good?
I'm 7.
And each month you're flashing out already 960,000. On the next 6 months of the latter part of your year, if you're gonna do the Get 8 program, you're making flash outs every day on your one account.
960,000.
Here's the experience that I have. Here's the message. Do not promote the program in a one-year scenario. Promote it on a three-year scenario so that they could appreciate the bigger number of income that they can potentially earn. Am I clear? Do not promote the program on a one-year scale. Look at this. Look at this. If you could make 6.3 million from a tiny investment of purchasing products worth 12,980, of course, the 6.3 million is so much bigger to appreciate and to look at than the 12,980 measly investment. Am I right? But look, the same passion, the same effort, the same number of people, the same technology, the same program, but the only difference is the way you start with the system. Instead of investing in the 12,980 Global Bank one account, next slide please, why not get three accounts? 12,980, that's 38,000. The same system, get eight in your first 2 months. Train those eight to get eight in their 2 months as well. After a year, all of your three accounts are already flushing within 1 year, guys. Your total income is not 6.3 million. Your total income is how much? First account, 6.3. Second account, another 6.3. Third account, another 6.3 million for a total of 19 million in 1 year's time. Do you want to make 19 million? What do you need to do?
Get eight.
Again, same amount of effort, same time spent on our business, same time spent going to the office, buying products, talking to your downlines, talking to your people, coaching, mentoring your people. What if you invest not on one, not on three, but on 7 accounts? Next slide, please. On 7 accounts, same discipline, same program, same system, get 8. How many do we need to get? 8. In your first 2 months, sign up one person a week, duplicate it. Within the next 2 months, teach, train, coach them well. After 1 year, how much will you be making? All of your 7 accounts are flashing out. That's a total of 44.4 million pesos in 1 year.
Yes!
Do you want to earn 44.4 million? What car are you driving with that amount of income? Are you excited with that amount? Are you excited with that amount? Again, do not promote the program on a 1 year scale. You are belittling the power of the industry. You are belittling the power of multiple exponential growth. Promoted 2 to 3 years time. Remember that. Promoted 2 to 3 years time. Ask me why. Look at the board, guys. Look at the slide. Next. If you will promote it on a 1 year scale, yes, it's already a huge amount of income. On your first year with one account, 6.3 million, three accounts, 19 million, seven accounts, 44.4 million. It's already lucrative, it's already sweet, it's already attractive, it's already alluring. Why not make it even more attractive? Why not make it even more alluring, sweeter, better, more powerful, more captivating? Because when prospects would see the bigger number, they don't have the money now, I tell you, they will get you the money tomorrow or this week and they will sign up. Because they see the bigger picture. Because they know that numbers won't lie. If you repeat the system, do it on the second year. If you are flashing out on the last 6 months of your first year, chances are you are flashing out as well on the second and on the third year. Am I right? If this keeps on continuing, duplicating, getting eight by getting eight by getting eight, on a three-year plan, get eight in a three-year program, with one account, your maximum potential just for binary. Even without the stir step and the unilevel income, guys, your total income can be 29 million. 29 million. What can you do with 29 million? Can you do a lot? Of course, it could be a nice house. It could be a nice vacation. It could be a nice car. But with three accounts, how much can you make? 89 million. What kind of house will you be having if you earn that much in less than 3 years' time or in 3 years' time? Seven accounts, maximum potential income, getting 205 million pesos. Are you excited for this?
Yes.
So every time you need to invite people to your business, you invite them like this. Hey, I have a three-year plan. Let's meet and let's sit down. What is it? You can make 205 million in 3 years' time. I'm only looking for eight serious people. If you're lazy, I don't need you. If you're not coachable, I don't need you. If you're not trainable, if you're not willing to learn, I don't need you. I don't want your money. I'm only looking for serious, trainable, coachable people who would like to make hundreds of millions in 2 to 3 years' time. If that's the person you're talking to, they'll sign up. They'll make way for the speed of the money. They'll make way for the packages, whether 1, 3, or 7 accounts. Am I clear? Look at the bigger number. And all you need to do is get how many? Get eight. Train those eight. Duplicate yourself to those eight. Because the bigger number will crash the objections. The bigger number will crash the rejections. If they don't want to sign up, it's okay. It's not part.